Welcome back to the Stovetop. As some of you may know, I don't have sweets very often. It's not that I don't like sweets, I just don't have them very often. However, one thing that I'm a sucker for is red licorice. And I don't mean Twizzlers. Twizzlers are crap. I'm talking about real, genuine, classic red licorice. In this video, I'm going to compare five different red licorices, one of which I've never had before. So let's get started. For this test, I'll read off the calories for a twist of red licorice as I try each one, as well as talk about the different package sizes that are available for each brand of licorice. In between, I will cleanse the palate with a Kona Brewing Company longboard lager and some salted pretzels. All right, so off camera, I've opened each bag and I've loosened up a couple twists because sometimes they'll stick together. All of these were purchased within the past 2 months. Now, the only twists that I had to have shipped in were the ones from SCHEELS. Everything else I purchased here in the state of Michigan. And all of these, except two, you can order and have shipped to your home. So first we'll start with Red Vines. Now these are made by a company that's in La Porte, Indiana, and they're going to be found everywhere. They come in different size packages, they come in bags, they come in sleeves, they come in tubs. You can even order a pallet of these things if you go online and look around. But with Red Vines, these are kind of a benchmark for a classic red licorice. Now, out of all of these, they have the smallest twist. So because Red Vines comes in so many different sizes, I'm not going to list off all of them. This is a 5.5 ounce bag. The nutritional information on the bag states that three twists equal 100 calories. So it's not that chewy. It's kind of really pliable. It's sweet. It tastes like classic red licorice. It's not bad. It's not too dry or anything else like that. Now let me cleanse the palate. So next we have from Better Made, which is a local Michigan company, their Old Fashioned Licorice. This is a 16-ounce bag, and as far as I know, that's the only size it comes in. You can order this online, but I think you have to buy it by the case. At the local stores, you can purchase this in the one-pound bag. For nutritional information, it lists one twist as 70 calories. Now, this is a lot thicker than the Red Vines. It's darker in color. And I'd say it's more pliable. It's almost kind of got a waxy feeling to it. It's a lot chewier, but it's not as sweet. It's still really good though. All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and cleanse the palate, the longboard lager. And a pretzel. Next, I'll be trying one from SCHEELS. If you're not familiar with them, SCHEELS is a sporting goods store. They're kind of a little bit Bass Pro Shop, a little bit Dick's Sporting Goods. They've got all your athletic equipment as well as hunting, hiking, fishing, that sort of thing. I really like SCHEELS. Unfortunately, they're not in my area, so I had to order these and have them shipped to me. I have been to SCHEELS stores before, and I've really been impressed. So this will be the first time I've tried their classic red licorice. One of the nice things about ordering this online is you can order other things. Like I ordered these 55 grain full metal jacket boat tail bullets for reloading with the licorice. So that's something to consider. So their classic red licorice comes in a 6.25 ounce bag, which is what I have here on the stovetop, and a 22 ounce bag. The nutritional information for one twist is 60 calories. So let's give it a try. That's pretty good. It's a little bit sweeter than the Better Made, but it's about as chewy and about as pliable, and it kind of has a waxy coating to it. Once again, comparing it to the Red Vines, it's a lot bigger twist. So that's not bad. All right, I've cleansed the palate again. Next, I'll be trying from Bass Pro Shop, Uncle Buck's Classic Red Licorice. This is a 9.5 ounce bag here on the stovetop. It's also available in a 22 ounce bag. The nutritional information for one twist is that it's 60 calories. Now, I looked for this online and I couldn't find it where you could order it and have it shipped to your home. Maybe you can, but I purchased this at the local Bass Pro Shop stores. So if you've got a Bass Pro Shop or a Cabela's in your area, you should be able to pick this up. All right, so I'd say this is about comparable to the SCHEELS Classic Red Licorice and the Better Made Old Fashioned Licorice. It's kind of waxy, it's pliable, it's a little bit sweet, it's a little bit chewy. And once again, comparing it to the Red Vines, it's a lot bigger twist. Not bad. All right, moving on to the last twist from Jay's Sporting Goods, which is a local sporting goods store. They've got two stores in Michigan. So think of a big box store like Bass Pro Shop combined with a mom and pop gun store. That's Jay's Sporting Goods. This is not available for order online. I had to drive 3 hours north to get this. This is their Classic Red Licorice. This is a 9.5 ounce bag on the stovetop, and then they have their bonus extra large red licorice in a 22 ounce bag. One twist is 60 calories. Kind of waxy like the others, and very pliable. All right, this is sweeter than the Uncle Buck's Classic Red Licorice, the SCHEELS Classic Red Licorice, and the Better Made Old Fashioned Licorice. However, it's not quite as sweet as Red Vines, and you can see, like the other four, it's a bigger twist. So which one is my favorite? That's really tough to say. I like all five of them. Red Vines is the easiest one to get. However, I don't like the size of the twists, and if I don't eat them right away, they do kind of dry up a little bit and get brittle. So I'd like to say that I like the other four better. However, Red Vines is easier to get. So they all have something about them that I like. The four with the larger twists are almost the same in size, in taste. So they're really difficult to compare. I guess if I had to pick one, I'd probably go with the Better Made Old Fashioned Licorice just because that's made here locally. But really, I like all of them. And one of the good things about doing these review videos is that I get to eat or drink my props. So I'm not going to eat all of these tonight, but that's what Ziploc reclosable bags are for. I will be enjoying these because, as I said in the beginning of the video, I'm a sucker for classic red licorice. I had fun doing this review. Thanks for watching.